Yael! Please let me in! Yael! Oh, that's useless. There's no way I'm getting through the spear.
What are you doing here?
Yael, you heard me.
I didn't hear you. I felt your presence. We share a special bond.
I know, I feel it too.
There's not a lot of time before Alma finds out that I breached the spear to meet you. So speak.
Liaz and her Zonsacres are about to cause the extinction the Yods warned us about.
How?
A way of Sacra will swallow the world and, how do I put this, a series of serious shitstorms. My dimension already got this treatment. It wasn't pretty.
I will talk to Liaz.
I think she's ready to compromise. One out of two Alma elves should be good enough to convince her. Thank you, Yael.
You cannot stay here.
So this is goodbye, I guess.
So be it. The Almael has half.
Oh.
Spoken.
You see that? They were about to kiss. Disgusting.
General, have you lost your mind?
Oh, did I hurt your little friends, Lieutenant Colonel Vernon? I've known about your betrayal for a while now. I should execute you for treason. Redeem yourself, Colonel. Shoot the alien. Screw you, Burrum. Miserable coward. Save us from extinction.
Both humans and Talans were threatened all along. That's the message of the Yods. To prevent both races extinguishing each other. It took many sacrifices to understand the true meaning of the Yod's message. Yael, Colonel Vernon, they were both from different dimensions, but they both trusted me to complete one mission. That I could never have accomplished all by myself. I'm very grateful to Camilla and to Liaz, who have agreed to join me as ambassadors of this event. And I want to thank you all for being here today. During my time on Adelpha, I learned that we are not so different. WFA, Dalatai Guardians, humans, or Talans. At the end of the day, we all hope for the same things. Safety for our children. To be worthy as a father. Or as a daughter. To look our brother in the eye and realize that we are all brothers and sisters after all. Connected like one big club. Bonding over the simplest and most beautiful concept of all. The only one everybody in this room has in common. And it's not death or aversion. It's life. A force of nature as powerful as a Galenta. But thriving in a fragile shell, it is our responsibility not to break peace. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to welcome to this very stage the highest representative of the Talan Nation, Alma Yell. The Alma Yell.
It's going to be fine, Liaz. Chill.
I'm chilled. But is it me? Or is it getting hot in here?
And as far as the moons remember, we are the keepers of all Yod's creations. We are home.
She ain't following the script.
There should be more Dalatai Guardians here. Where are they? This repulsive human reverted my sister in cold blood. None of his eloquent words could save her. She is extinct.
Shit.
Renounce false prophecies and give faith to our makers. If the Yods can't save us, no one will.
Holding hands without Marv. Marv is the most famous ambassador of peace.
What are you waiting for?
General!
Your essence to the Yards for the sake of peace between worlds. You are united in this realm and beyond.
We shouldn't be here.
I don't understand. Where are the soldiers?
The Yards. They made us all revert together. Wild, right? First time is the weirdest. It gets better, trust me.
Help me, please, Ulagai!
Nephaim, what's happening here?
The spear, it's gone. We were told you all reverted dozens of moons ago. Now the humans are massacring females and children. The Zon Sankras are losing the battle. Kizar is doomed.
Where's Alma?
The Almael is using Helidium to protect herself. She's retreated to the center of the city. I don't know how long she can keep this up before... Oh no! They found me!
Take cover!
Thank you. Watch out, Lias. There are more of them. They keep coming. Stay close.
Stay close to me to keep the echo flowing.
Talk to me! I know how you feel! I miss L2!
Look at you, Slade. Such a seducer. You gotta have them all, don't you? Until they all die in your arms. I'm here to take care of that.
Years I've spent raising you like my own. You were quick in erasing spreads across the whole planet.
And beyond. Our message speaks to humans and to lands.
For a new beginning.